Welcome to Apple Juice and MP3s. Where'd my beard go? What's up, Twitchers? How you guys doing? Welcome to the Doom Show. Yeah. Blank Beard. That's my name. Welcome to Apple Juice and MP3s. This is a Blank Beard in the house. I'm going to get out of this chair before I break it. I don't even know how to switch discs. Can you please?
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, if you haven't guessed, KidCrusher in the house this evening. Let's see who's in. Oh, shit, you've got the... I might have to move. You're right in the fucking chat. There we go.
You can chat.
Oh, you can chat. I'm going to have to get rid of that because I might put that... I don't think that's going to work.
It will work.
No, we will take... There we go. No, work. That's better. We'll take it off. That is absolutely fine. So, who's up for a big evening? Who is up for giveaways? Who is up for this man taking over?
I can just be the cat in the thing.
Yeah.
How you guys doing? Thanks for having me on the show, Blank.
Yeah, not a problem, man. What an absolute treat.
Big fan of the show.
Big fan of yours, man. We've even got a couple of your records to give away tonight, man.
What?
Yeah. He hasn't signed them. We'll make him sign them.
Did I give you permission to give away
my pet? Shout out. I got to turn your mic up.
Don't. Turn it down. No one wants to hear.
Is that better?
They're here to see you, not me. I'm just some idiot in the background.
Ah.
Did you not see how many vinyls are behind me?
He's got to pick that. You bought some of your own, too.
No, I didn't. I forgot that. No, they're there.
No, they're just right there. All right. So everything's looking good at this point. Oh, he's got the cans at West End, too.
Yeah.
I didn't expect that, man. I thought you rolled in the higher quality circles.
This is... I'll get the apple juice out in a minute.
Fear Factory, you are quite the big fan.
One of the first metal bands I ever got into.
Really?
Obsolete.
Dude, we might play some of that because it has been doubled up. Still
Thank
away.
Thank you. Whoever did that. You the man.
You are the man. Castle Girl, get a selfie in the cord, doll.
I'll give you his phone number. Has he got any chocolate?
Seriously, legit, get in my van.
I'm on my way. Got any jelly beans or ice cream?
In case you need a reminder, KidCrusher666 on Twitch, give him a follow, please. Scully seems to be suffering from low on RAM. He's a bit slow.
He's buffering. Hot! I've just realized something.
What's that?
I'm not funny.
I disagree.
Right, now we're going to play something off the Twilight soundtrack.
I'm not even supposed to be here tonight!
This is one I bought with me for tonight.
Oh, fuck, this slams, man.
The blood draws the blood. Yeah.
It's the only trick I know.
Do it again. Man, if you don't do that every time you play this song now, I'll be very depressed.
Yeah, I know, right? Wow.
You're watching, yeah. Listening to Twitch, yeah. On the Bl8nkP8ge Whiskey and Vinyl, yeah. Show, Invasion by the Juggalo Invasion, or some sort. Rage!
I reckon what we'll do is we'll do a couple more, and then you're going to take over and play some tunes.
Am I going to turn into you again?
Yeah, well, I reckon. Real quick, shout out.
No, this guy kicks literal ass. You guys are awesome, and obviously support the guy. He actually does. I've been a big fan of him, and he inspired me to get back on, into DJing, which I used to do a lot more. Mm. And then I jumped into wrestling for a while, then
wrestling's
music.
Awesome.
But overall, I'm just a big fan of music. Like, generally, I don't really like listening to myself, so I'm not here promoting myself as much, you know?
I'll do that.
I appreciate that, but like, I just love music, and I'm a big fan of this guy, so I'm all the more humbled to be here tonight. So thank you for putting up with my shit on the side of his shoulder.
We love it.
I'm just the minion over here on his shoulder. Play it. Play it.
Fred Zeppelin.
Play the song. Play another one. Play it evil. And then on the other side, like, play a good song. Play a 90s defunct song.
That's your run.
I'm taking over this stream.
This is KidCrusher.
And this is Bl8nkP8ge.
Okay. Jump on our poll next. I gotta say, oh, that sounds just wrong. So totally wrong. Jump on our poll.
Man.
It's timeshare. Metal DJ Phoenix, shout out. Ibiza, Spain.
Man, you can't come back from that.
Dude.
Think before you talk.
I have to fucking do. I have to now. You promised me free candy. To get in your car and to get you more followers.
Well, I got you here.
Shit, it works, son. Rage fuck's sake. How often do you say fuck's sake? In a day.
Quite often. It's 69 viewers, apparently.
69. Oh, no, just jumped to 72.
Fuck's sake.
Fuck! What are you going to pull out first when you do a set?
I'll show you.
And then KidCrusher is going to do a set.
Do a poll where it's like, should KidCrusher pick what songs come next? Yes or no?
Actually, I can fix that up. Hang on. No, shit, you're not.
Because if you don't want me to ruin the stream,
oh, no.
I'll just sit back here and comment.
Hey, jump on my poll.
That's not a knife.
That's a knife. All right, tonight's poll proudly brought to you by the New Order Melbourne, who are streaming at the moment and streaming it well. Regardless.
Wake up, Bl8nkP8ge. You haven't started the stream yet. We're late.
I've done that once before,
oh,
man.
Thank you. You guys, I'm going to start crying. If you...
No, look at that. It is not even close. It is a landslide victory. Who the fuck voted emo? All right, this is one that KidCrusher picked. People wanted this one. Who is it?
Sworn In.
Vag bitter. I think it's Vag.
What?
Vag
what?
Bitter.
What is this?
Rage fuck's sake. Jeez, this fucking mental.
Wait for this drop. Get Scully ready.
Where are they from?
I don't know. Excuse me.
Yes, sir.
I get a little excited when that song comes on.
Oh, jeez.
I got to see them live opening for somebody that I didn't go to see. Bailed on the headline.
Yeah. We'll give away our first giveaway of the evening, which will be KidCrusher and an album cover we can't show on the stream because it goes against not just Twitch's nudity policy, it goes against Twitch's gore policy as well.
It doesn't even exist to some people because I've never seen it.
this Kid Crusher album?
Who is this guy? Who is this guy? To your left, down there. Yes. Do you recognize your album, sir?
No, sir, I do not.
A copy of Kid Crusher. Coming up in the pit.
You gotta jump in that pit.
How many of your own records do you own?
I own a couple, but I end up selling them or giving them away. I don't know.
That's fucking
it's
great.
It's the first time I've seen one of those on vinyl.
Really?
I'm like, wow.
Because you got impressed in America, yeah?
Yeah, yeah. I don't handle them here.
The motherfucker.
Rebel Radio's going soft. All right, this next one is by The Lone Rangers.
Oh.
Oh, no.
He knows it.
This place is about to just shake.
Bang. Oh!
Did everyone bow down? Or didn't you get the memo?
Can we take notes on that? Who would like, for themselves, a copy of Kid Crusher's album?
A bootleg version. No,
it's not. Right. It's legit. No, it's not. Metal Murder 3D. Here's the back. Look at this. Look at this. Fuck it. Oh. I was going to show you off, and there's a record in the way.
Thanks for showing me.
There we go. So we're going to sort this into the pit. So good luck. Oh shit, who's got it? Slam Dunk, Neon, oh, Slam Dunk or Neon. Neon, yes. 30 seconds. Don't worry, ton of giveaways, including more Kid Crusher stuff. I managed to steal his iPhone 12, so we'll be giving that away later on. And,
please give it back once he mails it to you. He won't even give me my car keys! Actually, yeah. I didn't even know how to work that thing. I'm sorry, I collect vinyl, but I never had a vinyl player. So that's why some of these haven't been opened yet. And yet, I've wanted a vinyl player, but, like, you know, you know, it's just...
The big question, though...
I collect laser discs as well. Do you know what those are?
Yeah.
I'm obsessed with that. I'm used to work at Blockbuster, so I love VHS as well. My room's littered with VHS X rentals, the big boxes, not the small boxes. I don't care. I don't watch them because I prefer the 4Ks, but, like, you know, vintage, keep it alive, especially vinyl. It is making a comeback.
It is making
Blank
a comeback.
Page is making it make a comeback.
Yes, yeah, very true.
That will be quoted in the time of times.
Yes.
I still want either Diado or Metal DJ Phoenix to translate this. I know it's a summon, but I don't know what it says.
Cuarto, Dios existe, pero tiene accesos de locura. Esos accesos son nuestra existencia.
It says he really needs to piss. I'll be right back.
Dios no es omnipresente, no puede estar en todas partes.
How was it? Rated out of 10.
It piss everywhere.
Crusher mentioned something about Jekyll Brothers vinyl on his stream last week.
Well, maybe.
And they love it. See, they love you, man.
I had it on mute. I didn't like listening to myself.
It's true. We couldn't hear it. You're so humble.
Now, thank you guys for giving me the time of day. And you know, like, this is, you probably logged in. Somebody was like, who's this fucking guy? Jim Carrey wannabe. 90s haircut.
Master System Drummer 2000. Who's this Jim Carrey guy?
Who are you? I ain't gonna tell you who I am, so I don't know who you are. How intimidating was the music?
I know.